Okay. Done with food and done flossing the ribs out of my teeth. I don't have a blacksmithery yet. Let's remedy that. Rearrange my boxes. I'm not good. You know what? But no, he's still from the lower tiers. He's very expendable. I was thinking I was gonna grab the bears since he's more expendable, but they're about even in expendability.
It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Yeah, you're supposed to like try to fight back. Make it interesting. Ah, fucker. Start dying? What does that have to... Looks like somebody killed your friend there. That's not narcissistic. Oh, did I just... Somebody killed... Oh no, I never told that guy to follow me, did I? Not that big of a place. And I was thinking I'm over here, not up here. Which did not help me with finding my directions back here. That's... in my thrall again. That's alright. I don't need one.
Who's there?
My question. On in here or something? Yeah, Misua. There you are. Yeah, Talvu there. He's got the right idea. I'm with Talvu. Okay. Am I seeing things? Because I could have sworn there was just a person standing there. They flicker out of existence, or am I losing my mind? Or both. Shit. Those aren't mutually exclusive options. He could be gone, and I can be crazy. This is what I was looking for. So I need to hit up some other huts, get some different thralls. Still pouring out there. Shit. That's the guy from the middle down there. What's he doing here? I mean, aside from dying.
There's something moving up there.
Derp. Only level one. I'll still take you. Or I won't. At least I know there is a Tanner here. Not that I got them. Let's see if they popped out here. Yeah. Nope, not seeing them out here. Much for that. Lag, man, it's getting worse. Silly bear. You're not people. You can't fight. Oh! Ow. And something like that would happen. I'm gonna have to restart the game. All this flickering and lag, it might be my computer, not the server. Or it might be a combination thereof. Hey, how did I miss that? What I just learned. It'd be nice if I put new recipes up front so you'd know what was new. I was hoping I could do a jumping attack. You cannot do jump attacks.
It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Look how both of the combos on two-hand sword just leave you so open. Definitely a weapon of convenience and not of choice. Since it guides you up here, there should be a reason to be up here, but I guess not. Looking for purpose in a place where it doesn't exist? Somebody. Mad people. Figure since it's a name mob, he might be trying to capture her. Can I move? Yeah, I think that might have been their thrall. That's why I ran away. Because that thing spawns more south. It could have multiple spawn points, but... Yeah, I think I might have just attacked another player's thrall by accident. Oh, that now is almost dead. That's another reason to run. Primarily because I realized that I saw the name. I'm like, oh, name mob who... At the very least, that guy is trying to get and has dibs on. Either his or he had dibs. Either way. Of course, some glitchy shit where I couldn't move happened in there, which is always fun. I think I am gonna restart the game. I'm gonna take a break too. A little exhausted from doing the same shit over and over. And there's another nice little lag spike. I mean, it doesn't matter right now. I mean, doing shit dangerous, but irritating. I guess somebody just killed this guy. Whoa, hello. That was weird that attacking propelled me forward when I had no stamina. Should have just done nothing. Wall of text.
Hmm.
I like your hair, it changes colors. People are in here. Move! Move, stupid! Why is my stamina draining when... Glitchy-ass game. Drain my stamina when I'm trying to just run away. And... keep draining it after a drain. It was just... I don't know. Glitchy horseshit is what it was. They didn't kill you, buddy. Inside. I'll unfollow. For a break. Hate that spaces drop and also transfer all. One or the other, damn it. Alright, so, break time. Significant break this time, not just a little 5-minute one. Probably be like an hour.